Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Xavier Musketeers and the Liscomb Bisons. And here are two of the players we'll be tracking, and I'm sure our viewers as well. And our starting lineup.
Starting five isn't always your five best players, but five guys who really understand the importance of having a good start to the game.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. The Musketeers get control of their possession, and we get going. On the right side, in the lane, bank and in. This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the three-second lane.
Fleming handles the feed. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Reaching in and getting in trouble.
Here's another solid junior bill.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
He's trapped, Gus.
On the right side. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Shots up. Can finish. You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
On the outside. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Fleming receives the pass. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Looking for a good shot. Fires, and he can't get the bounce. Fleming handles the pass. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Raftery. They work the perimeter. Rejected. Now looking to attack. This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
Marshall receives the ball. And there's a bad pass.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
The Musketeers in a hurry. And he lays it up and in. Cross court. And they come up with a steal. Here they go in transition. Bang! the left side. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark.
Great strength.
Out on the right wing. In the lane. The junior. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. For the foul.
Up. Count it and the foul.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Because he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Got it from the free throw line. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. He can't get around the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Feed the low post. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips it down. Low post play. Good entry down into the box. He shoots from the corner. Do they need a timeout here, Raph?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. They're called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. Now he's got to capitalize and convert from the line.
It's good. Both free throws go. A great trap initiated by the defense. The Bisons running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
On the right side. Fires the junior. The Musketeers set up into their 4-around-1 offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Call for the foul. Up with the the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He hits it. He got them both. Now they work it around the perimeter. Ten on the shot clock. No, gets the ball. In the post, and he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Hits two at the charity stripe. The Musketeers seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
The Musketeers are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
This school has been recognized as a tough place to play. This place is going crazy.
This place is special because we both love coming here. They really know how to get behind their team and give them that extra bit of energy. Very few schools in the country can be so intimidating.
Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot. He missed it. Batted around, and he comes up with it. Ah, he got it up and in. Dump it inside. In the lane. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. On the left side. Now we've got a turnover. Out on the right wing. They're called for the foul. A chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, you'll like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
They work the perimeter. And there's a careless pass that's stolen away. Ramsey on the move. And he can't get the ball. Shots off.
Transition.
Looking for a good shot. rejected. On the outside. Fired. Perfect. The sophomore. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
On the right side.
Inside. These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
They work the perimeter. Turns it over. Looking for a good shot. Heat check time from long range. Pass in the paint. Shots off. Cleans the glass. On the left side. Sixth foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Good. He got them both. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love the pressure you pull for.
You're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Try to pack it inside. Jump shot.
Buck.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella. He can beat you face up or back to the basket. He can step out a few feet and knock it down, Gus. He's just a tough, tough matchup.
Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
Gus, he understands what he can do and what he needs to do. When a team gets a performance like this, they usually are in position to win.
Inbound from the baseline. May be in some trouble. Foul on the play. Ball on the wing. Post man open. May have him right where they want him, Raph. On the left side. They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
This year's gonna be a big year for this young guy. If he's smart, he'll latch onto a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of things.
the charity stripe. He's being trapped. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Careless mistake there. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires the sophomore. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Out on the left wing. We are at the 7 minute mark. The shot clock shows 10. Off the mark. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
To the line. He sinks it. That trap could spell trouble. On the outside, he attempts the three. With no luck. Give me that. Minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. Fires. No. Pulls down the rebound. On the low block. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
This crowd is off the charts, Coach. Their energy is what makes this a tough place to play. Fantastic.
What a boost, Gus. This crowd is giving their team an extra bit of energy and confidence. What a huge advantage to have at home.
The Musketeers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line. He gets it to go. The ball handler is in trouble. On the right side. 5 minutes left on the game clock. He missed it.
He owns the window.
on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the ball.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you've got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
Gets two at the charity stripe. And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout.
Nice pass to the low block.
Fired!
How about that, huh?
Foul on the play.
Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the ball.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
He makes it. They've got him right where they want him. We're at the 4-minute mark. Got it in the low block. In the lane. Shots off.
Look at that block. Terrific.
And lays it in. On the outside. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
Play. Good entry down into the box. And he can't get them out. The Musketeers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Off the mark. We're at the 3-minute mark. He takes the three. Not this time. Grabs the board. Here's the pick.
It's good.
Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Takes the rebound. On the outside. Fires.
How about this kid, huh?
We are at the two-minute mark. The fans are making a difference, Raph. This is a tough place to play. They work it around the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Pushing in transition. Watch out. Bam. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy, fast breaks.
Looking for a good shot. He gets the rejection. We are at the one-minute mark. Shots off.
Push it.
On the left side. He goes for three. And misses. Snatches it down. Outside. Fires. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
Out on the left wing. With time running out. Down the lane.
Finger roll.
So easy. One half is in the book. Stay tuned for CBS at the half. And let's take a moment to look at some team stats for both sides here. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
He got them both. Tup it inside.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. Jump shot.
Perfect.
They've worked the perimeter. And we have a change in possession here. They'll throw it in from the side. Fired. Shots off. What a rebound. The Bisons set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
The Musketeers and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
On the wing. In the lane. Shots off. Hungry for the ball. On the left side. Shots off. Kept alive. Can finish.
Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
Looking for a good shot. There's the pick. No.
Look for the outlet.
Work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He missed it.
Great inside control.
On the outside. And he's there with the power jam. He's really dangerous off the bounce.
When he goes, he takes it to the tin with reckless abandon.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from the top of the circle.
He got it.
Dump it inside. It up and in. The Musketeers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Way out on the right wing. Change of possession. Rapid's been a great team effort for these guys.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Shot clock shows 10. And he's fouled.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Now they'll line him up. He gets it to go. Charity strike. They work it around the perimeter. Turnover, they'll go the other way. second team foul.
He got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one from the stripe.
What composure. Take the hit and complete the sequence.
He's typically really good from the charity stripe.
I think that's the one thing he takes a lot of pride in.
May have him right where they want him, Raph. Looking for a good shot. And he can't get them out. Marshall handles the pass. Turns it over. Johnson handles the feed. He puts up the tray and answers. Marshall receives the pass. In the lane. Nice puck. Work it around the perimeter. Foul on the play. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. Johnson handles the pass. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
On the outside. Fired. Off the mark.
It's mine.
Johnson receives the ball. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
In the paint. The senior. Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
And we'll get a change of possession. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
Great defense.
In the right spot.
On the right side. Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
Feed the low post. Ah, he got it up and in. Receives the pass in the pan. That one is blocked. Inside. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Johnson on the move. No.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
on the right side. Fires. He missed it. What a rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. And he's it in. They work the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. In the post. Jump shot.
How about that?
It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Makes the shot. Both free throws go. May be in some trouble. Tump it inside. Now we've got a turnover. Looking for a good shot. Now with 10 to shoot. And he can't get the bounce. On the outside. Fires. Off the mark.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
He makes the block. Now on the run.
Elevation.
The great backdoor play.
Just a terrific look to the cutter. Going strong to the tin with an easy finish.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Rips it down. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. On the outside. Fires. No. Grabs the rebound. Looking for a good shot. Now we've got a turnover. They work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Give me that.
Third personal foul. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
to the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
He got it.
We are at the 7-minute mark. Out on the wing. Ten on the shot clock. He launches a three. Holman buries the three-pointer. The Musketeers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. Piece that suits their strengths as a team.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
Minutes left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane.
Nice.
On the right side.
Fire. He missed it.
Nice rebound.
Down in the low block. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Up and in. Ha ha! The Musketeers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
They've worked the perimeter.
Fire. How about this kid, huh?
On the right side. Jump shot. And he can't get the body. Now in transition. Off the mark. Pulls down the board. On the right side.
Fires.
He can't get it to go.
Look to outlet.
Out on the left wing. Four minutes left on the game clock. And we'll head back down to the other end. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Inbounds play on the baseline. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Pulls it in.
Put a little English on it.
Three minutes. minutes left on the game. Nice job defensively.
Up and in.
The Musketeers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He doesn't get the hoop. Entry pass in the paint. Call for the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Rath, they've got him right where they want him. On the outside. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Both free throws go. The ball handler is in trouble. Pushes it. He tries the three. Nice look.
Bam.
We are at the 2-minute mark. Down on the low block. Fired.
Perfect.
Way out on the right wing. Comes up empty from deep. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
He got them both. May be in some trouble. Down in the low block. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. Now looking to attack. On the left side. Can finish. Sideline inbound. We are at the 1-minute mark. A chance for one and the bonus. He hits it. It's that. The ball handler is in trouble. Defense! Defense! on the left side. The freshman commits the turnover. Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
He sneaks it. He's being trapped. And we'll get a change of possession. Hit and miss from the stripe.
You know, Gus, it's a confidence thing with this kid. He has to put in more time.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Looking for a good shot. Shots up and no!
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. Loose ball batted in. Dials up a long-range shot in the lane. He makes the shot. And now, a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. They'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
All right, that's a wrap for my partner, Bill Raftery. I'm Gus Johnson, saying good night.